A very happy morning, children. Welcome back to our science online class. Children, hope you all are safe and fine. Children, today we are going to learn a new lesson, that is parts of a plant. Children, we know plants are of different types, but most of the plants have these main parts. You know which are the main parts of the plant? They are root, stem, branches, leaves, flowers and fruits. The part of the plant that grows below the ground is called root. The parts that grows below the ground is called root, and the part of the plant that grows above the ground is called shoot. Okay, it has two parts, that is root and shoot. And the shoot is made up of the stem, branches, leaves, bud, flowers and fruit. Children, each part of a plant has its own jobs. Children, what you can see in this picture? Which part of the plant? Yes, this is root. The root grows under the soil. Okay, children. And the root has many branches. The branches spread out into the soil. The root with all its branches has two jobs. You know what are the main functions of the root? First one, it takes in water from the soil. If we pour water, what will happen? The root absorbs water from the soil. And the second one, it fixes the plant firmly to the soil. You know what is meant by firmly? That it means strongly. It fixes the plant strongly to the soil. Children, if you are trying to pulling out a clump of grass, what will happen? The roots hold on to the soil. Okay, it is difficult to pull. Then after pulling out, we can find the soil stick to the roots. That means the root helps the plant to fix firmly to the soil. Children, can you say which part of the plant is this? Yes, this is stem. The stem of a plant has its own jobs. First one, branches, leaves and flowers grow from the stem. The stem grows two kinds of buds. One kind of bud will grow into a flower and the other kind grows into branches and leaves. And the second function is the stem supports the plant. Okay, two functions are there. It bears branches, leaves, flowers and fruit. And next one, the stem supports the plant. Children, based on the size and shape of the stem, plants are of different types. Okay, we know some plants have weak stem and some have soft and thin stem and some have strong stems. Okay, you know creepers and climbers? They have very weak stem. They have special stems, leaves or roots. These cling to support and help the plant climb. Children, you know what are climbers? Plants have weak stem that need support to climb are called climbers. And climbers have special stem to help the plant climb. For example, money plant, grapevine and betel plant. Creepers. Plants have weak stem which creeps along the ground are called creepers. For example, watermelon, pumpkin, etc. These plants also have special stems, leaves or roots. Herbs. You know what are herbs? Herbs are small plants with soft and thin stem. Okay, but the stems can support them. And most of the herbs we used for medicinal purpose. And herbs live for only few months. Some like periwinkle and canna live for many years. Other herbs like dahlia and balsam live for just one season. Shrubs. Shrubs are small bushy plants with strong and woody stems. And their branches spread out near the ground. So they look like bushy. The examples for shrubs are rose, cotton, hibiscus, China rose, etc. Trees. You know what are trees? Trees are tall plants with strong, hard and thick stems. The stem of a tree is called trunk. The branches of a tree grow high above the ground, making them look like umbrellas. okay, and trees live for many years.
Children, let's discuss what we have learned today. A plant has two parts. Which are they, children? Yes, that is root and shoot. The part of the plant that grows below the ground is called root, and the part of the plant that grows above the ground is called shoot. And the shoot is made up of stem, branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruit. Then we learned about root and the functions of root. The root has two main functions. First one, it takes in water from the soil. Second one, it fixes the plant firmly to the soil. Okay, then the stem also have its own jobs. It bears branches, leaves, flowers and fruit, and the stem support the plant. Okay, then based on the size and the shape of the stem, plants are of different types. You know what are the different types of plants? They are herbs, shrubs, trees, climbers and creepers.
Children, now we are going to learn the new words in this lesson.
First one, root, R-O-T, root. Second, shoot, S-H-O-T, shoot. Third one, firmly, F-I-R-M-L-Y, firmly. Then next, creeper, C-R-E-E-P-E-R, creeper. Fifth one, climber, C-L-I-M-B-E-R, climber. Sixth one, herb, H-E-R-B, herb. Then seventh one, shrub, S-H-R-U-B, shrub. Eighth, trees, T-R-E-E-S, trees. Ninth one, carbon dioxide, C-A-R-B-O-N, carbon dioxide, D-I-O-X-I-D-E, dioxide. Then tenth one, sunlight, S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T, sunlight. Then next, fill in the blanks. The part of the plant that grows above the ground called dash. The parts of the plant that grows above the ground is called shoot. Then dash fixes the plant firmly in the soil. Which part of the plant fixes the plant firmly in the soil? Yes, root fixes the plant firmly in the soil. Then the dash support the plant. Which part of the plant support the plant? The stem supports the plant.
Next one, creepers and climbers have dash stem. What type of stem they have? Creepers and climbers have weak stem. Then fifth one, trees have thick strong stem called dash. The stem of the tree is called trunk. T-R-U-N-K, trunk.
Children, read the lesson and learn new words and fill-ups, and copy it in your classwork with legible handwriting. Have a superb day, children.